Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Mukesh Rishi's family. Mukesh Rishi is an Indian actor who worked primarily in Hindi and Telugu films. He has also appeared in Malayalam, Punjabi and Tamil films. He was born on 19 April 1956 in Jammu, Jammu and Kashmir, India. He was married to Keshni Rishi, who is a Fijian. He has a son, Raghav Rishi, and a daughter. After doing his graduation from Chandigarh and working for 2 years in the stone crushing business in Mumbai, he left India to work in Fiji. After marriage, they went to New Zealand, where Mukesh started his career as a model. However, he could hardly find out time for modeling due to his busy job schedule. Also, he wasn't completely satisfied with his modeling assignments and his heart yearned for home. And so, after 7 long years, he returned to Mumbai and enrolled at Roshan Taneja's acting school. He got his first break in Tollywood in 1988 and he has established himself as a leading character actor. Although he started his career in Telugu films as the villain, he has since then diversified into donning some positive roles. In this transition, he joins a list of many non-Telugu speaking actors who donned such roles, including Amrish Puri, Puneet Isar, Sharad Saxena and Pradeep Rawat, among others. He subsequently appeared in South Indian films and also in Hindi, Telugu, Tamil, Punjabi, Malayalam and Kannada films. He worked for blockbuster hits like Chori No. 1, Indian, Koi Mil Gaya, Singham 2, Simhadri, Darling, among other films. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.